obviously we have to be feminist.
Thank you. Thank you.